5th century AD. Terror consumes Western civilization. As torrents of arrows blacken the sky, the Roman Empire comes under siege by barbarians. Their principal weapon is fear, and they wield it with a fury. They are the Huns, violent invaders from the east, seemingly bent on sheer destruction. But there's more to the Huns, masters of military strategy and brilliant players in international diplomacy. They are powerful engines of change. In their ruthless bid for glory, the Huns will stamp their indelible mark on history, unleashing dark powers that will open the world to a new order. They've come out of the east, driving across the Asian steppes like a battering ram. The 6th century Gothic historian Jordanes tells us the Huns descended from evil spirits amid the swamps. Now they ride westward as a continent braces for the worst.
They seem to appear out of nowhere and take what they wanted and then ride off again. So they were like storms coming over the horizon. You couldn't predict the weather. You couldn't predict where the Huns would come or what they would do to you. To be on the receiving end of a Hunnic attack was literally to see your world ripped to shreds in an instant.